On Wednesday, 10 Canadians sledge, skate and play. But not today.